Film that, film that. Film
I
that.
Am.
Un jumbo NBA.
Bro, I don't care. It's confirmed now. There's definitely, like, it's official now. There's definitely a target out on rappers and Rolling Loud, bro. How you just get shot at, your girlfriend gets shot, and then you get arrested right after, bro? Ain't no way, bro. There's definitely a target out on rappers, bro. Ain't no way, bro. Man, what is good, YouTube? Y'all already know what it is, man. It's your boy Jay here, man. I'm back with another video. Today we got a crazy video to talk about. Now, before we get into this crazy video, the first thing I ask y'all to do, hit the notification bell, smash that like button, follow me on IG, add me on Snapchat, do all that good stuff, and show love to all my other videos. And also, man, follow my new channel, man. Link gonna be in the description below, man. Show love, man. I will be posting this on my, I promise y'all, but we're gonna be lit this something, man. Y'all got me? I bet. Basically, what we got going on, man. They're like, literally, if you go on Instagram and all the blogs, literally, it's been going around that YoungBoy literally got arrested right after his show. Now, from what I was seeing, they said literally that the cops were being dirty and they was laughing and joking about it, saying they was going to arrest him right after the show. And now, I don't know about that part 100% sure, but that's just the rumors. Now, I have seen, and there's a video of the people basically busting in and cracking down on YoungBoy. Now, at first, I'm thinking, like, maybe, you know, YoungBoy probably had some illegal guns or something after he got shot. So, you know, people, you know, I mean, after he got shot at. So maybe he ended up getting caught. But at the same time, bro, if think about it, even if he did have that, that mean they was watching this man. They was waiting to arrest him, bro. Like, first Kodak, bro, and now YoungBoy got shot. Like, imagine getting shot at and basically getting arrested right afterwards, bro. If anything, you the victim. Not to pull the victim role, but I'm just saying, are you basically the victim? Like, that's like similar to the dude that got killed. They got shot at when Nipsey got killed. This man got arrested right after, bro. This junk don't make no sense, bro. These rappers need to be safe out there. Stay out default. Wait, get your money and go on about your day, man. Cause default's tripping, bro. I ain't never heard nobody getting arrested after getting shot at. That's like the craziest thing I done heard, bro. That's crazy, bro. Hopefully YoungBoy come home, man. Hopefully it just, you know, it's something serious. It ain't nothing serious. They just put him in custody and they'll come home. Cause ain't no way you supposed to be getting shot at and then getting arrested later, bro. That ain't fair. I don't care how nobody feel about it. I don't care about y'all putting no big paragraphs in the comment section. And y'all chill out with them racist comments. Like, that's not cool, bro. Like, all y'all saying little racist comments, like, bro, y'all lame. You're not funny, bro. Half of y'all wouldn't even say this stuff in person, bro. So shut up, bro. Real talk. But hey, man, y'all let me know how y'all feel about it in the comment section, man. Y'all already know who it is, man. It's your boy Lucky J. When I roll to 100K, man, I feel like we getting closer every day, man. Y'all just keep showing love to all my other videos, man. I'm trying not to get yellow marked, bro. YouTube is a bugging, man. But I just appreciate y'all showing y'all support anyways, man. I love y'all so much. It's your boy Lucky J. We're on the road to 100K. And yeah, bro, I'm out, man.